I'm Mrs. Wedding, the new principal, both at Hoover and Taft. A couple of reminders before we get started. If you have cell phones, I don't know if anybody still has pagers, but if you would please silence them before we get started, that would be great. At the end of the performance, kindergartners are going to stay seated at the back of the room. So if you are a parent of a kindergarten student, you will get them from the back of the auditorium. First through fifth grade will be released from the cafeteria. We ask that all audience members stay seated until all of the students have exited and are safely into the cafeteria. All right, everybody enjoy.
On behalf of all the students at Hoover and Taft, we would like to officially welcome our new principal, Mrs. Wedding, to her first holiday Hoover and Taft winter concert. Please enjoy our kindergarten and first grade students as they begin our concert celebrating winter weather.
Yeah. We now welcome our second, third, fourth, and fifth grade students to the stage for our second half of our concert as we continue to celebrate the joys of winter.
And appreciate all the things we are thankful for in life.
I am thankful for school.
I am thankful for my dog.
Please enjoy our fifth grade solos as they share reasons to be thankful.
Thank you. you're all crazy. I personally am not a fan of winter. I don't want any more snow. Stop singing about winter.
Relax. Jesus sex song is for especially for all those who might not enjoy the winter season.
No matter what you feel about weather, it's always great to have shelter from the weather and find peace at home. Please join singing during the last chorus of this song.
Roll down this unfamiliar road.
We hope our final song will put you in a holiday spirit. Thank you for coming to our concert, and please remain seated after the concert ends. We will dismiss the students off the stage first before the audience to ensure the safety of all students. Again, thank you and enjoy this last song.
Let's hear it again for all the students and such a great job that they did along with Mrs. Mass. What a great bunch of kids we have to work with every day. And on behalf of the staff at Hoover and Taft, we again want to thank you for coming tonight. And please know that your presence tonight is the best present that you can give your child. Thank you for coming. Drive home safely.